There we were, hungry and scared, wishing we never had come. Homes on our backs, dust in our hair, cursing the day we'd begun. Oh, tell me, I ask you, a friend of mine said, was it so bad where we were? We didn't have to come here to be dead. Was what we had so unsure? Then the quail came, falling like the dew on the ground. The quail came each evening, our food to be found, and taking our curses and turning them round, and filling our ears with those ungrateful sounds, unworthy to stand. Looking for someone to blame. Our bodies were aching and the babies were crying. Each day was so much the same. I tell you, people, this journey is crazy. I heard someone say in his rage, how long will it be till we realize our folly and get back to where we were safe? Then the quail came, falling like the dew on the ground. The quail came each evening, our food to be found, and taking our curses and turning them round, and filling our ears with those ungrateful sounds, unworthy to stand. I bow down. Here we are, alone on a desert, fed on to dark dusk today. Every morning we wake up to find just the measure of food that we need for the way. Once we would ask if we could have more, to see that our future survived. But we know now at last that nothing is sure, except that at evening the quail will arrive. And oh, the quail came, falling like the dew on the ground. The quail evening, our food to be found, and taking our curses and turning them round, and filling our ears with those ungrateful sounds, unworthy to stand.